the king, baby.
Something is out there. Something that forced its way.
I'm not running away this time. I'm here.
I thought I could hide. What a joke.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Never get enough of these. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
I could take these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil. Zillion to go.
Yeah. This'll do. Good stuff.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Thank you. Reloading.
The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandar.
History I've been known by many. For now.
Yeah, I'm flattered. Now let's kick some evil ass.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
Good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. First piece of my map. A small but strong step forward. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit. reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it. I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
Maybe it's a disease, some kind of virus. Maybe there's a cure.
Fought with Attila the Hun and Genghis Khan. This ought to be a breeze, right?
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
I could never get enough of these.
Now these psychos have nowhere to hide.
Beaten evil with less. Look at this. Could take these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
The team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
You might want to see this. Back to hell for you. Take a look at this.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff. You might want to see this.
Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Okay, I've got a plan. This way. Gather around the light. I want everyone in plain sight.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Fire! here!
End up like my mother!
Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Nothing this way to be helpful.
In the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Down.
matter.
You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Chimps, man. Nothing comes close.
Psychos have nowhere to go.
Starting to slip. I'm no doctor, but I'm pretty sure one of our team members is about to cross over. I didn't want to do this. Actually, that's not. Bastards got one. We're screwed.
Dance for us, Tash.
That soul back in his body.
If you have failed to seal the breach, I fear there is nothing more to say.